We are going to see different type of numbers. First, we are going to see natural numbers, which we have learned in already in your primary classes. Natural numbers starts with 1. So, natural numbers are 1, 2, 3, so on, and it is denoted by capital N. Next type of numbers what we are going to see is whole numbers, which we denoted by the letter W. Whole numbers begin with the number 0. So, whole numbers means 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on. The third type of numbers what we are going to see is integers. Integers are denoted by Z. Integers means positive numbers, negative numbers including zeros. So, here are some of the examples of integer. Minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on. Next is your rational numbers, or we can call it as fractional numbers. It is expressed in the form of P by Q, where denominator will not be equal to 0. So Q should not be equal to 0. That is one condition for rational number. P can be 0, but Q should not be equal to 0. It is denoted by the letter capital Q. Here are few examples of rational number. 2 by 3, 1 by 5, minus 2 by 5, minus 3 by 4, so on. Now, next we are going to see irrational numbers. Irrational numbers are root 2, root 3, root 5, so on. So, when we have like this numbers, we call it as irrational numbers. Not alone root 2, root 3, root 5. Suppose if you have 3 minus root 2, 1 plus root 5, such numbers which is having a root number attached with it, it is called as irrational numbers. And a common name for all these numbers is real numbers. So, real numbers means it includes natural numbers, whole numbers, integers, rational numbers and irrational numbers. So, all these numbers till date, whatever we have learned, all these numbers are called as real numbers. And real numbers are denoted by the letter R. Then how to denote irrational numbers? We denote irrational numbers by R minus Q. So, R minus Q, if you see anywhere, it denotes it is an irrational number. So, see to that all these alphabets you know it memorized. Now, next we are going to see exercise 2.1 first question. Exercise 2.1 first question is classify each of the element root 7, comma, minus 1 by 4, 0, 3.14, 4, 22 by 7. You have to tell what type of numbers it is, whether it is natural number or whether it is rational number or whether it is irrational number or whether it is an integer. Okay, so you have to write in this category the given number belong to which category. Now let us see root 7. I told you when you have root sign, it is irrational numbers. So how I should write? Root 7 belongs to irrational numbers. So, irrational numbers are denoted by R minus Q. Now, next, minus 1 by 4. Is it a natural number? No. Fractions will never be a natural number. Is it a rational number? Yes, it is a rational number. All the numbers which are in the form of fractions, it is a rational number. Is it an irrational number? No, there is no root, so it is not an irrational number. Is it an integer? Integer should not be in the form of fractions. So, only option is what? It belongs to rational number, so we have to denote it by Q. Now, let us come to 0. Just think about 0. Is it 0 natural number? No. Natural number begins with 1, so it is not a natural number. Is it a rational number? Of course, 0 by any number, 1 or 0 by 2, anything gives you the answer 0. So, 0 can be expressed as a rational number. I told you in rational number, numerator can be 0, denominator should not be zero. So if the numerator is zero, automatically it is zero. So always zero is a rational number. Is zero an irrational number? No. There is no root symbol, so zero is not an irrational number. Is it? Yes, zero is an integer. What is integer? Positive numbers, negative numbers, including zero is called integers. So I can write it as z also. So zero belongs to q as well as z. Next, 3.14 is a decimal number, so it is not a natural number. It is not an irrational number because there is no root symbol. It is not an integer. Integer means decimals are not allowed, but it is a fraction, because any fractional number, when we divide, we get a decimal number. So all the decimal numbers are actually a rational number. So this I can write it as it belongs to Q. Now next, 4. 4 is a natural number? Yes. All the numbers starting with 1 are natural numbers. So 4 is a natural number. Is 4 a rational number? Of course. 4 by 1 is equal to 4. Now this can be expressed in the form of fraction. So it is a rational number. It is not an irrational number because there is no root. So it is not an irrational number. Is it an integer? Yes. 4 comes under integer also, because we have seen minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. All these are called as integers. So 4 is a natural number. 4 is an irrational number. 4 is an integer also. Now next, 22 by 7. 22 by 7 is not a natural number because it is in the form of a fraction. It is a rational number because it is in the form of a fraction. It has a numerator, it has a denominator, so it is a rational number. There is no root sign, so it is not a irrational number, nor it is an integer. So this is the answer for the first question.